This week, I decided to do something different for the devotion. You know, we usually do a message, scripture, and those things, but it's Thanksgiving week, and our family, we've been away from family for about 12 years at Thanksgiving, and typically this time of year, we just tried to put together a video of what are we thankful for. So that's what I wanted to do today, is to share my family with you as to what we're thankful for. Primarily, I'm thankful for my relationship with Jesus Christ, that He loves me, that He's forgiven me of my sin, that He's allowed me to become a new creation in Him, that He paid the price for my sin, and that I have the assurance of salvation, the assurance of eternity with Him. Yes, I'm thankful for my family, for my wife, and for my kids. I'm thankful for our home and the tremendous blessings that we have. I'm thankful that God looked at me and He said that there's one that could be used by Him, that He's given me the privilege to be used in His kingdom to lead a church, an incredible church in Crawford, Nebraska, to demonstrate the love and the goodness of God. I'm thankful that He's always with me, that even when I mess up, that He continues to love me. I'm just thankful.
I'm thankful for my family, for my husband, for my children, for them being healthy. I'm thankful for our church family and how they love us and display a lot of that love for us, even what's behind me. I'm thankful for just the realization that everything I have really comes from Christ and His overwhelming love for us. And I'm thankful that I've chosen to serve Him and that truly changes my life.
I'm thankful for my family, my friends, and my teachers.
I'm thankful for my friends, family, school, food, and water.
I'm thankful for my home. I'm thankful for my food. I'm thankful for my cousins. I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for my friends. Is that it? My parents. That's it.
Yeah.
I'm thankful for my parents.
I hope you enjoyed seeing the heart of my family, our heart of Thanksgiving in this season. And I pray that you take time to reflect, why are you thankful today? Yeah, life may be challenging. Yeah, there may have been curveballs, but I assure you, there's something to be thankful for. Take a moment. Stop. Think. Write it down. Tell someone. Maybe even make a video and put it on Facebook. All in all, be thankful because we've got a God who loves us. The Lord bless you and keep you. May He make His face shine upon you, be gracious to you, may He turn His face toward you and grant you His peace. And may you live with thanksgiving in your heart. Be blessed.
Today, yeah, I just gotta say, thank you, Lord.